me down to sleep. I pray the Lord my soul to keep. If I should die before I wake, I pray the Lord my soul to take.
You have been sold a lie, sold a lie, sold a lie.
We have to deal with the question of access. And believe me, as a busy single mother.
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 Or I should say single.
で収まったと思われたその時、
And I stood upon the sand of the sea, and saw a beast rise up out of the sea, having 7 heads and 10 horns, and upon his horns 10 crowns, and upon his heads the name of blasphemy. And the beast which I saw was like unto a leopard, and his feet were as the feet of a bear, and his mouth as the mouth of a lion. And the dragon gave him his power and his seat and great authority.
What I was suggesting, you're absolutely right that John McCain has not talked about my Muslim faith. My Muslim faith.
Talked about my Muslim faith.
I will cut tens of billions of dollars in wasteful spending.
That's why I've proposed an additional $1 billion in non-military assistance each year.
I will cut investments in unproven missile defense systems. I will not weaponize space. I will slow our development of future combat systems.
We need more troops, more helicopters, more satellites, more Predator drones in the Afghan border region.
A quote today from Senator Barack Obama, which puzzled me. He said that we should have sex education in kindergarten. I'm not kidding you. And I scratch my head as I hear that. Sex education in kindergarten.
I remember him using this in his campaign against me, saying Barack Obama supports teaching sex education to kindergartners. And, you know, which I didn't know what to tell him. But it's the right thing to do.
My view on FISA has always been that
this administration acts like violating civil liberties is the way to enhance our security. It is not.
The issue of the phone companies per se.
No more ignoring the law when it is inconvenient.
It is a close call for me.
There are no shortcuts to protecting America.
You will not see a dime of increased taxes. Not one dime. Not your payroll tax.
The best idea, I think, is to raise the cap on the payroll tax.
Not your income tax.
Your new tax plan is going to tax you more, isn't it?
Not your capital gains tax.
Why would you want to increase anybody's taxes right now? Why would you want to do that? Anyone in America, when we have such a tough time, when these small business people like Joe the plumber are going to create jobs, unless you take that money from him and spread the wealth around.
I think when you spread the wealth around, it's good for everybody. I think when you spread the wealth around.
His campaign tried to clean up a sizable Memorial Day gap about his family's role in liberating a notorious Nazi concentration camp.
I had a